Hey, I'm Steve from AppToolTester, and welcome to our Business Apps App Maker Review. With a focus on quality and ease, Business Apps has become one of the fastest growing app makers in the world. They offer niche features and templates covering almost all the types of app categories you can think of. So let's have a look and see if they really are top dog in the app maker world. Pricing with Business Apps works in a similar way to others, in that you have two tiers that can be billed annually or month to month. The major difference I noticed with Business Apps is that their mobile website plan, which only allows you to create a web or HTML app, is pretty pricey when compared to other app makers. For example, with Good Barber, you can create a native app for almost half the price. After you sign up, you get to decide which industry you want to create an app for. There are quite a few to choose from, and each one has three template options. You can change your mind once you get to the starter sets, and see all the designs then too, so don't think about it too hard. Once you've decided on a layout, you get to the design dashboard. The design section is relatively standard and easy to navigate. There is a mini preview available on the side that helps highlight the sections you're changing. A nice feature that they have is the animated image slider, which makes sense if you want to feature images for perhaps a restaurant or real estate business. You can even link these images to other features within your app. They do have a recommended size, but I noticed that even when following this, the image was still bigger than the entire phone screen, so it might take some playing around to get it looking as good as the template images. Clicking on Build in the left-hand menu will take you to the Adding Features section. This sidebar can be minimized too, which gives you a bit more space in the section, so you can also see the pop-out previewer. It's simple to add extra features, and once you have, you can edit each one independently. They all have their own design, in line with the template or color scheme you've already decided upon. But if you want a section to look completely different, then you can also find the custom design section within every feature. The previewer slash simulator on the side needs to reload each time you want to use it. You can also choose different viewing options. Most functions work well, and it can be a good way to note anything that looks strange. You can also use their downloadable app viewer to preview it on your own device. This has issues of its own though, so you may want to stick with the online version. As mentioned earlier, Business Apps has a few niche features, some useful and others perhaps not so much. The real estate feature is quite good if you're in this line of work, allowing you to create maps and listings of all your properties. They also have a mortgage calculator tool, which would also make sense for this type of app. Another feature is the sports stat tab. This is basically a counter that can be used for anything from counting laps to keeping track of goals at a game. Business Apps does well with its support, offering many step-by-step articles from designing your app to publishing. If video is more your style, they also have a Vimeo channel with over 100 tutorials, demos, and webinars. And on top of that, their contract channels are all fast and friendly. Business Apps definitely suit some industries more than others due to their niche features mentioned earlier and ability to add feature images to the home page. This extends to e-commerce apps too, as the options for online stores are a highlight. They allow integration with Shopify and Magento. You can create menus or catalogs of your items with prices and also allow users to check out within the app using a number of payment options. They also have a variety of loyalty features. Support, as mentioned earlier, is another plus, with their varied information channels including constantly updated FAQs. Although they cover many types of industries with their templates, it can still be tough to create something that looks completely polished using their system. It's the small details that make the difference, and a lot of app makers are in the same boat when it comes to dropping the ball on these. It would also be nice to see a way to change your template without starting from scratch. Even with its niche features, the cost of Business Apps seems steep when compared to other app makers, especially for its basic web app plan. Overall, Business Apps is an easy-to-use app maker that could be right for you depending on your type of business. If you don't mind paying a little extra, you do get pretty much all the features you need on their mobile app tier. And taking into account its e-commerce features, they'd be one of my top picks for most types of app stores. We hope that you've enjoyed our video. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave us a comment. Thanks for watching.